imagine being in a relationship where you understand each other without words and trust one another. Isn't it really great? Sure, but there's one more component you shouldn't forget about, a sense of humor. Psychologists confirm that couples who ironically tease each other all the time have a stronger bond than those who take themselves too seriously. So, here are the things, the key to effortless romance. The real key to effortless romance is simple: be with someone who has the same sense of humor as you do. So if you and your lover laugh at the same fun cat compilations, that's a great start right there. This is never a good sign. If you feel like your relationship turned from playful teasing to rude insults that are only presented as a joke, it's time to talk to your significant other about it. How to become a team. Routine tasks like washing the dishes or cleaning the apartment make partners come together as a team and therefore, have a positive influence on their sense of partnership and understanding. Be thankful. When you spend a lot of time together, you start taking little things for granted. So if you need to refresh your relationship or keep it at a high level, simply start saying thank you. Spend time apart. A little separation of at least a few days will give both of you new topics to discuss and teach your patience. Can you criticize each other? Constructive criticism that helps you grow as a person or as a couple shows that a person feels safe in your presence and isn't afraid of open communication. Practice keeping silent. If you feel content next to your boyfriend or girlfriend, even if you don't talk, hold on to them, and never let them go. Create a phone curfew. If you really want your relationship to work, forgetting about your phone from time to time is absolutely necessary. And what about video games? Whether you're a guy who loves video games or a girl who adores virtual reality, here's a little tip that can improve your relationship: play some video games together. Try something wild. Trying new things is always exciting and fun, but when you do this with someone you truly love, your connection becomes 10 times stronger. So, what other tips do you know that happy couple do it sometimes? Share with us on a comment section below. Otherwise, thanks for watching these tips. Please hit like button and subscribe to this channel.